What's going on, kids? Pipe Leisure back at ya. Beautiful afternoon here in Massachusetts. In the lower 50s. I say probably in the sun it's about 55. Beautiful. I just got home from work. Sitting out on the back deck. Actually, and right here in the sun it's actually very hot. I'm just going to take my jacket off in a few minutes here. Got my War Dog 418 tamper out today. My cigar tamper. Works perfect in my Eric Norton. Kind of like a free hand. Got some beautiful plateauing there on the top. Nice, nice pipe. And in it, smoking some you guys know how I feel about the Northwoods. Such a great blend. I can never get tired of this stuff. You guys are probably sick of seeing me smoke this stuff, but great, great stuff. Just so well balanced. Nice flavors come through. All the tobaccos are so married together, it's unbelievable. Got a little package in the mail the other day, guys. In a little box. I've actually had it sitting on my counter now for about, probably about a week and a half now. So it's been taunting me like a schoolyard bully. And it's from Mr. Buzz. Mr. Buzz DuPont. Great, great guy. I'm really glad I connected with him. Actually, I think I met him through Tony Colomb. And just, what a great guy. So, thanks again, Buzz, for this. I can only imagine what you sent me. Buzz is a very, very generous guy. All too kind. God, it's gorgeous out. Hey guys, I finally got a new phone. Yeah, you guys know I'm an Apple guy. I went with a 6 Plus. Actually, I have a small little tripod coming in. I think it's going to be in today that I ordered for that. Little tripod, it's only like that high. But it's pretty cool. It's got flexible legs on it and everything, so it's gonna have some great versatility. Be able to mount it almost anywhere. So that's gonna be cool for videos. I've actually shot a few videos on that already, and the videos just come out beautiful. I love it. I'm very happy with the iPhone. I had the iPhone for many, many years. Since the first one, I got it. Yeah, the first phone, first iPhone that came out, I had it. And I had it all the way up till about the 4, I think. And then I got aggravated with Apple and I dumped them. And I went to an Android, which was all fun for about 3 months. Then I got sick of it. Oh, there's a mailman now. Cool, he must be headed to my house. He does this street over here first. And then it comes up and he hits my mailboxes at the top of the street. So I bet you my tripod's gonna be in today. So that'd be cool. But other than that, not much else going on. Been pretty busy at work. So, God, what a gorgeous day. What a winter we've had here in Massachusetts. We really lucked out this year. I saw a thing on Facebook last week. I think it was last Tuesday or Wednesday. It said last year at this time, Boston had over 100 inches of snow already. I think we got like what, maybe 8 or 9 inches this year so far. So, not very much. So, that's awesome. I already got crocuses coming up in the yard already. It's unbelievable. They've actually been coming up for like about a week now. So, last week of February. Unbelievable. Only in Massachusetts does shit like this happen. All right, guys, let's get into this box. This thing's driving me nuts. Damn it. Sorry about that. I think I just shook the table. Get my knife. My old K bar. Trust the old K bar. Let's get into it, guys. Let's see what Buzz sent. Let me lower this down a little bit. Filming on my MacBook today. I record a lot of my videos on my MacBook Pro just because it works out very well for me. Because I already have my editing software already in the MacBook. I use iMovie. So right after I record a video, I can drop it into iMovie, make all my necessary editing features, whatever I want to do, you know, music or whatever. And then right from there, I'll drop it right into YouTube, and it uploads pretty quick. So it's very convenient. Oh my good lord. I got bombed. Holy shit, Buzz. You don't have to do all this, buddy. You're out of control. You are out of control. Bro note. I call them love notes. Oh, good lordy. Thank you, Buzz. Yeah, see? 218. So I've been sitting on this box for a little bit. Brother Derek, I hope you are doing well and are finally starting to thaw out from all that snow. Buddy, we really didn't have much snow. Morphly. Yeah, morphly. Is that a word? Morphly. Morphly. Whatever. This should be enough Carter Hall to hold you for over a while. Over for a while. Ha 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 ha. Along with it, I've included a few blends I smoke on a regular basis. Probably the most interesting one is the One-Eyed Willie. Oh, I've been dying to try that. I've seen Tony Colomb's video on that, and I've been very interested in that. So, I'm excited. A collaboration between me and Tony Colomb. There it is. It's a mixture of Pirate Cake, 1Q, and McClellan's Vanilla Black Cavendish. Anything you don't care for, you're more than welcome to pass along, which I usually do anyway, so that works out. Enjoy the samples and take care, my friend, Buzz. Thank you, Buzz. Oh man, I'm excited. Furnace just kicked on. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Oh my good lord. Look at the kind of haul this guy sent me. Holy shit. Not one, but four Carter Halls. Thanks, Buzz. You are the man. Let's get into it real quick. Oh, here we go. The first one I pick up. Boswell's Northwoods. Right. I got plenty of that shit now. All stocked up. Boswell's Premium Burley. I'm not going to sniff them all because I'm already at 12 minutes. Oh, nice. Boswell's Spice and Nice. Buzz, you know I'm a Boswell guy, so these blends are the weight of my heart. Oh my good lord, you really bombed me. Hearth and Home, Chatham Manor. Very interesting. Check that out. Here's the One-Eyed Willie. Nice. So this is Tony Colomb's mixture too. So they both of you guys came up with this. So I'm really looking forward to trying that. Nice. We got some McBaron, Fuel Virginia. Awesome. Really looking forward to trying that. Frog River. My good lord. This box just, it's never gonna stop. Grinnell and Deal. We Three Kings. Awesome. Hearth and Home Eggnog. You guys know how I feel about that stuff. I sent out a bunch of it over the holidays. I love it. I think I'm all out too. I think I sent the last of it out around Christmas. So, this is cool. I'll smoke that right through the summer. I don't care. Solani. Aged Burley Flake. Sweet, man. Holy shit, you really bombed me, man. I got tobacco bombed. Oh, Brigadier. Brigadier? Black Sherman's March. Sweet, I never heard of this. Brigadier. I have to look that up. Look that up online as soon as I finish this video. That's it, man. Thank you so much. Dude, you really bombed my ass. Sweet. Thank you so much, Buzz. I highly appreciate that. So cheers, guys. I'm gonna go put all this stuff in the house, and package it up. I got a nice little box downstairs that I put it all in. That's about it. Yeah. I'm sit out here, finish this bowl up, and just enjoy the rest of the afternoon. Thanks, Buzz. Cheers, guys. Until next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.